So yung guys no, naka-ready na tayo at paalis na rin ako. Papunta doon sa park. So samahan niyo ako sa aking adventure ngayon. So yung mga guys no, malapit na tayo sa ating napuntahan na site no. Dito sa Jan, Jan. Ngayon. Kalimutan ko na. Basta Jan. Jan Trail. So saan kaya ilang meters na lang 50 meters ito na ata siguro.
Sharp right onto Hub Trail.
Yeah, sharp right dito siguro. Okay, ganda dito pala ito. Hello Marlene, basta so dito yung okay, may mga ano sa shortcut na tayo. Ayan. So nakalagay doon Jan. Ano yun? Kalimutan ko na. Jan. Pero ano siya? Fort Creek Conservation Area. Atong yan muna. Baka bawal tayo dito. Nakalagay be aware of bear. Okay, FGD Salt Area Hospital for ano ba ito? Cape Fright. The Hub Trail is a recreational trail used at your own race. Trail is not maintained for October 15 to 18. So guys, yun ang ita nyo. So isang trail site ito. Meron namang mga ano, meron namang mga sasakyan din na andito. No, so nag-hike din to or nag-adventure. Nag-hike din to pero hindi na tayo lalayo sakaling malayo man. Stop, ito nga na to ah. Oh, ito yung paradahan ng mga kutsi. Oh, magandang buhay po, magandang buhay. So dito yung parkingan ng mga kutsi. Ay, may daan din pala doon. I-up ko muna itong aking navigation. Saglit lang. Dito. So, merong lake. May daan din dito. No? Yeah. Huwag tayo dyan. Dito tayo sa pathway. So may nakita akong nagbabike din. So wala pa naman tayong ano dito, pang bear spray, no? Wala naman siguro. So ayun, mag-isa lang ako dito, no? What? Payakap po. Sino payakap? Payakap sa... Guys, ano, sabayan nyo lang ako sa aking trail, no? So, meron daw mga bear dito. So, hanapin natin yung sinasabing bear. May mga tao naman naglalakad. Okay. Ay. Oh, mawaldak. So may waldak si Baba, oh. Magandang may kasama ka, lalo na pag habulin kayo. Wala naman siguro ng ano. No. Takbo lang. Well, if may beer, tayong masasalubong, no. Marami naman tayo, may kasama naman ako kayo. Kasama ko kayo, di ba? Well, parang ano dito, ah. Malamig, ah. Siguro meron ding ano dyan, meron ding bahay o stopover naman na ating tahimik, ha. Hello? Is anybody here? May tao ba dito? Oy, labas tayo dyan. Baka may biglang lumabas. Ayan na, 705-795-201. So, gusto ko sanang lagyan ng sticker dito, no. Baka bawal. You are. Sobrang ganda dito pag nag-bike. Oh, mayroon dito ng bridge. Ah, hindi pala. Lahat ng kamutis ang kanyang tagos dito. Parang delikado talaga. Parang may mga wild animals na andirito. May mga bear dito. Kasi may daanan, no? Ito, daan to ng mga bear, oh. Ito, daan. Dumaan ng bear dito. Yate. So may mga dumadaan na bear dito, to. Hey. Good. Is this place is not dangerous?
For me?
I mean, this place is not dangerous for wild animals?
No, you should be okay.
Yeah,
you see a lot of people walking, you should be okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, there could always be a bear, but I think you'll be okay.
Oh, so there's a lot of bear here?
Well, I mean, honestly, I've never seen one, but there's a good, you can see one, yeah.
But they'll run if they'll see.
Yeah, hopefully you don't see one. Just, you should be okay. Right? I've been walking here for many years, I've never seen one.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah. So, huwag daw tayo matakot. May build dito daw, pero hindi naman daw ano. Dapat daw ang bear matakot sa atin. Tama ba? Pa kung magatin ang aso na yun. Kala mo yung gano'ng kalaking aso. So guys, mayroong ditong bridge. Tawag sa bridge, Continental Bridge, Alexander MN. Ayan. Anong meron sa bilis na to? Turn left or tataas tayo para mag-hiking. No way.
Or like you can tell it's a raspberry just by looking at it, right?
Yeah, how you recognize it? It's not a poisonous.
How do you recognize it?
Yeah.
If it looks just like this, bunch of red circles together, that's a raspberry, right?
Raspberry.
So try avoiding any berries that are just single ones.
Single berry, like not the same.
Yeah, you'll know. Trust me, you'll know. Only these types only of these, berries that look like this. Okay. Ooh. Any other berry, I wouldn't trust at all because they're poisonous, right?
Poisonous, yeah.
But these ones here are safe. They're pretty good.
Okay.
Cool, and,
yeah. And there's a postcard there that it says that there's a lot of bear here.
Yeah. So yeah, there's a lot of bears.
Do you not attack human?
A bear?
Yeah.
Like
a grizzly bear?
Grizzly? No, there's grizzly bear? There wouldn't be any here. No, maybe a black bear. They're mostly scared.
Ah, so if
you know, like they run away. Like, as long as you don't go near their cubs, you're fine. Like if you see a little bear,
yeah,
always avoid
them.
Yeah, avoid the cub, and that's because the moment you're near the cub, the mother comes.
Yeah.
Anytime you see a baby bear, the mother's not that far away.
Mm-hmm.
So always avoid the mother.
So where are you heading now? You're going back home.
Yeah, going back home.
So
I got a long.
How many kilometers here from going to highway?
There's about two bridges.
Yeah, I have my where's my Google?
Just follow this path, bro, and it'll lead you straight to. Yeah, I'll go right to the highway there. Yeah.
Right, what's your name?
Gage. What's yours?
Mike.
Nice to meet you, Mike.
Yeah. Thank
you. Enjoy your walk, buddy.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Isan pa ako boy. Dito matataas yung mga puno. Guys, may nakita akong hayop. Ano yan? Yung nasa taas ng puno. Anong hayop yan daw? Para siyang squirrel sa taas ng kahoy. Look around. Oh, may music tayong naririnig. So, bridge na naman. Uy, ito yung nasa lubong ko kanina. Ito ata ito. Ito yung nasa lubong kong matanda kanina. Ganda dito oh. Enjoy na niya yung life niya. Isa yun, nasa lubong ko kanina. Ang daming mga alas ah. Ano kaya dun sa ilalim? Nandito na naman tayo, o dumaan tayo sa isang bridge na medyo mahaba itong bridge na dinaanan natin, no? So nakita nyo naman sa film kanina yung matanda, nakasalubong ko sa highway yun. Tapos nandito naman, sabagay umikot lang siya kasi mabilis naman yung kanyang ano, e-bike. So yung ini-enjoy niya yung life niya, no? Na paikot-ikot siya dito sa trail. Okay, pwede pa lang dumaan dito, mag shortcut, may daan dito. Ayo. Wish Ridge Road and then John Robswell Hub Trail. Check mo natin. Well, ito tayo. Ito yung sabi ng ating Google Map. Papunta ng John na John Worsmill. So another bridge na naman siya, no? Oh, tingin sa likod, baka may bear. Tingin sa kanan. Guys, another bridge na naman. Steel bridge. Ang ilang bridge ko na nadaanan to, apat na hata. Napait yung kinain ko na ano ah. Makasim yung beer na kinain ko kanina. Tapos parang mapait na. Katakot naman dito sa ibaba. Mataas din. Makakarinig sa atin dito, no? Ano meron sa ibaba? Ano meron? Maganda dito kung may bike. Ayun na po. Ano lugar to. Nakalagay, oh. Stop and feel the burn. Stop, stop pa tayo dyan. So highway na ito. Pero so yung ano, nakabalik na tayo sa ating truck. Si yeah, Petropas. Diyan kami nag-fuel. Tapos nung kami naliligo, nagsa-shower. Then gusto mong mag-burger. Diyan sinangamoy baboy. Baboy itong karga ni Manong. So yung karga ito, mga livestock, mga baboy, baka. Pero disinte yung driver, parang atorno. Oh, hindi mo yung driver, parang atorno yung sword. Check natin. Ah, okay, may baka. Oh! Oh, ah, baka nga. So may laman, baka yung loob ng kanyang ano, trailer. So yung mga truck dito guys ay tutulog yun, nagpapahinga. Papalaki ng tiyan. Kasi hindi naman nag-exercise to. So walang ano sila, wala silang time sa pag-exercise. Ito asamahan ko to, Kelsey. Ewan ko kung Pilipino o Canadian. So andito na tayo sa truck natin. Whew. Gusto ko pang bumalik, no? Get it if I want it. Gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it.